Welcome students on online class for the subject physics. Today we have learned about chapter number 7, wave optics. In this chapter, examples on diffraction of light. In this topic, we have seen some examples on microscope and telescope. So, microscope is a simple magnifier. In this way, we have seen in refraction, the refractive index of denser medium with respect to air medium, that is equal to ratio of wavelength in air medium to the wavelength in denser medium. And therefore, we know that numerical aperture that is NA. So here, this nu is equal to mu sine alpha. Here, mu for denser medium with respect to air medium. So we know that path difference, it will be 2 times A sine of alpha. And path difference is also that wavelength in denser medium. So here 2 times A sine alpha is equal to wavelength in denser medium. So here 2 times A sine alpha is equal to wavelength in air divided by mu for denser medium with respect to air, and therefore A, that is said to be resolution, will be resolution of microscope. A is equal to wavelength lambda upon 2 mu sine alpha, which is equal to wavelength upon 2 Na. But here we know that the resolving power for microscope is equal to 1 upon resolution, that is 1 upon small a. And therefore, by substitute the value of A, that will be 1 upon wavelength upon 2 times Na. And so that resolving power for microscope is equal to 2 times Na upon wavelength. Na upon wavelength. Using this formula, we solve some examples. So first example, it will be given as a microscope has numerical aperture, Na, will be 1.22 with transparent liquid between the object and objective. Calculate limit of resolution and resolving power of microscope if wavelength of light is given as 5000 angstrom unit. In such example, Here, data will be written, that is NA, numerical aperture. It will be 1.22. With the limit of, we can find out limit of resolution. Means A will be find out, and we can find out resolving power of microscope will be question mark. So wavelength of light, it will be 5000 angstrom, it will be 5 into 10 to the power minus 7 meter. So in such example, we can write the limit of resolution, that will be small a equal to wavelength in air, that is wavelength upon 2 Na, or wavelength upon multiplied by Na having value 1.22. So here, if we substitute the wavelength, then 5 into 10 to the power minus 7 divided by 2 multiplied by 1.22. So that when we multiply, then here 5 upon 2.44 into 10 to the power minus 7. So that 5 multiplied by, if we take the reciprocal of 2.4 in 4, that will be, see here, 2.4 in 4, it will be 0.4098. So multiply into 10 to the power minus 7. By multiplying 5 into 8, 40, 4 is remaining, 5 into 9, 45, that is 4 adding, it is 49, 4 is remaining. So here 4 is remaining, and 5 for the 20. So that 2.0490 into 10 to the power minus 7. It will be the limit of resolution, which is in meter. Another question will be asked, we have to find the resolving power. See here, resolving power of microscope is reciprocal of limit of resolution. If we substitute 1 upon 2.049 into 10 to the power minus 7. By shifting 10 to the power minus 7, it is 1 upon 2.049 into 10 to the power 7. So by taking reciprocal, so reciprocal of 2.0, see here 2.0, it will be 0.500. In 4, it will be 0.4902. In 9 will be 21. By subtracting the 21 from 902, so it is 889. So it will be 0.4899 into 10 to the power 7. How it will be same? How it will becomes? Because here 2.0 in 4, the value will be 0.4902. Subtract here 21. It is 1, 8, 8, and 4. So here 0.4881. So resolving power of microscope will be 4.881 into 10 to the power 7 per meter. That will be the answer for given question number 1. Again, if we solve the question number 2, that is calculate the resolving power of microscope if the angle alpha is 30 degree and wavelength will be 600 nanometer with refractive index of air will be 1. So data is given in this question. Here alpha is 30 degree, so sine alpha is equal to sine 30 is equal to 1/2. Here wavelength will be 600 nanometer. It will be 600 into 10 to the power minus 9 meter, and refractive index for air it will be 1, and we can find out resolving power of microscope so that we can use the formula resolving power of microscope. Is equal to 1 upon resolution, that is 1 upon A. Here A has formula wavelength upon 2 times Na, means wavelength upon 2 mu sine alpha. If we substitute, so resolving power of microscope it becomes 1 upon wavelength upon 2 mu sine alpha, that is 2 mu sine alpha upon wavelength. So here 2 multiplied by 1 multiplied by 1 upon 2 divided by 600 into 10 raised to minus 9, so that 2 get cancelled. Here it becomes 1 upon 6 into 10 to the power minus 7. So by dividing 1 upon, it is 0.10 6 1 6, 4 is remaining, 40 becomes 6 6 the 36, 4 is remaining, 6 6 the 36, 4 is remaining, 40 becomes 6 6 the 36, 4 is remaining, 40 becomes. So if we shifted the decimal point, it is 1.667 into 10 to the power 7 per meter, that is resolving power of microscope. That will be the answer for given example number 2. In an oil immersed objective microscope having RI of oil is 1.4. Here RI of oil, it will be 1.4, which is used. Wavelength of illumination of light will be 4200 angstrom unit, and semi-vertical angle means alpha, it is 45 degree. Find the RP of microscope. So here we can write mu for oil. It is 1.4. That will be data. Wavelength 4200 angstrom unit means 4200 into 10 to the power minus 10 meter. It is 4.2 into 10 to the power minus 7 meter. And alpha, it will be 45 degree. So sine of alpha means sine 45 degree, it will be 1 upon square root of 2. So that we can find out small a, that is we can find out Na. It will be 2 times mu sine of alpha. So if we substitute the value of mu and alpha, it will be 2 multiplied by 1.4 into 1 upon square root of 2. That is 2.8 divided by square root of 2. So here we can find resolving power. So resolving power of microscope, it will be 1 upon resolution. That is 1 upon A. It will be 1 upon wavelength upon 2 times Na. So here 2 times Na upon wavelength. We can find out the value of Na, 2 multiplied by 2 point here Na. Only Na is given. So 2.8 upon square root of 2 divided by 4.2 into 10 to the power minus 7. So here, if we cancel the decimal, it becomes 28 upon 42 into 1.414 into 10 to the power 7. Again, that is 14, 21, 2, 3. So it is 2 upon 12, 1 is remaining, 4, 12, 4 means 4.242 into 10 to the power plus 7. Here, by using logarithm 0.0. For 2, its log will be 3010. And for here, 42 in 4, here 42 in 4, that is 6274. And 2 is in mean difference, that is 6276. So here, by subtracting, it becomes 4376 bar 1. Taking its antilog, by taking the antilog of 0.67 in 3 and 4 is remaining, so antilog will be 4.rp of microscope. It will be 4.67 in 3, 4.710, and 4 will be there, so 714 into 10 to the power minus 1 into 10 to the power 7. So resolving power of microscope will be 4.714 into 10 to the power 6 per meter. It will be 10 to the power 6 per meter. Okay. And the again we can see next example, that is light of wavelength. Here wavelength will be 650 nanometer. Falls on object of a microscope having total angle of angular separation will be 60 degree. Total. See here, total angular angle of angular separation is 60 degree. Calculate resolving power. If we can calculate such, we can solve such numerical. So here we can write data. In this case, wavelength is given as 650 nanometer, means 650 into 10 to the power minus 7. Again, total, we here given as 2 alpha is equal to 60 degree. So, alpha becomes 30 degree. So, we can taken as sin alpha is equal to sin 30 degree is equal to 1 by 2. So here numerical aperture, it will be mu sin alpha. So mu is given as 1, so it is 1 into 1 by 2, that will be 1 upon 2, that is numerical aperture. And we can find out resolving power. So formula for resolving power, it will be 1 upon resolution. So 1 upon A, which is 1 upon wavelength upon 2 numerical aperture. So by shifting here, 2 numerical aperture upon wavelength. So here 2 numerical aperture means 2 into 1 by 2 upon wavelength will be 650 into 10 to the power minus 9. So we can take as 2 to get cancel, 1 upon 6.5 into 10 to the power minus 7. If again we shift the 10 to the power say minus 7 in numerator, it is 1 upon 6.5 into 10 to the power plus 7. So by taking the reciprocal, so reciprocal of 6.5, it will be 0.1538 into 10 to the power 7. So that is by shifting the decimal point, 1.538 into 10 to the power 6 per meter, that is resolving power of microscope. This will be the answer for question number 4. Again, here we can see the telescope, about telescope. First of all, we know that telescope is an object. It is an astronomical instrument. It consists of a radio receiver. And antenna system. Telescope is an astronomical instrument which consists of radio receiver and antenna system. It is used to detect the radio frequency. To detect the radio frequency, radiation emitted by extraterrestrial sources. Normally, it is used to determine the distant stars or to see distant stars. Again, here giant meter wave radio telescope means GMRT, that will be giant meter wave radio telescope. So that this GMRT is located in Pune, near Pune in Narayan Gaon in Maharashtra. Such type of giant meter wave radio telescope or such type of telescope antennas are spread over 25 kilometer areas. So highest radiation range about from 60 arc second at low frequency about 50 millihertz or 50 megahertz to 2 arc second at 1.4 gigahertz means 1 arc second is equal to 1 degree upon 3600. So here in such telescope we can use or we can see some new formulas, that is capital D sin theta is 1.22 wavelength. So radius of IV disk at focal plane, it will be R equal to F theta, that is 1.22 wavelength upon capital D. So here linear separation between images at the focal plane, that is linear separation, it will be y equal to focal length into theta, where resolving power for telescope is equal to 1 upon resolution, that is capital D upon 1.22 wavelength. So this will be the resolving power for telescope. Using these formulas we can solve some examples. Example number 5, that is a star is emitting light of wavelength 5000 angstrom unit. Determine the limit of resolution of a telescope having objective of diameter 100 inch. So here if we can take data, here wavelength is given as 5000 angstrom unit will be 5 into 10 to the power minus 7 meter. We can determine the limit of resolution. Limit of resolution means theta equal to question mark. And here a telescope having diameter that will be 100 inch. So we know that 1 inch is equal to 2.54 centimeter. So here capital D equal to 100 multiplied by 2.54 centimeter means 10 raised to 2 into 2.54 into 10 raised to minus 2, it get cancelled. So diameter becomes 2.54 meter. Okay, so the resolution or limit of resolution theta is equal to 1.22 wavelength upon capital D. If we substitute the values 1.22 into 5 into 10 to the power minus 7 divided by 2.54, what happen? 5 into 2 it will be 10, 1 is remaining, 5 into 2 it will be 11, 1 is remaining, 5 on the 5 and 1 is 6, 6.10 upon 2.4 4 into 10 to the power minus 7. See here, if we use logarithm, numerator, their characteristics will be 0 point, and denominator, its characteristics will be 0 point. So 61 is 7853. 25 in 4, it will be 4048. If we subtract here from 13, 5 will be remaining, 550, 8 will be remaining, 3 will be remaining, 0. So by taking its antilog, antilog of 0.38 in 0, 0.38 in 0, it will be 2399, and in 5 it will be 3. So the limit of resolution theta is equal to 2.402 into 10 to the power minus 7 radian. It is the answer for given question. Again, if we can solve the question number 6 or example number 6, a telescope with an objective aperture. Here aperture means diameter, it will be 0.25 meter, is used to observe the stars. If the wavelength of light used is 5000 angstrom unit, calculate minimum angular separation. See here, if we can solve the example, data is written. So capital D will be 0.25 meter. Wavelength will be 5000 angstrom unit, means 5 into 10 to the power minus 7 meter. Again, here we can solve the, we can find out the minimum angular separation, that is theta, which this also called as limit of resolution. So here, so by finding limit of resolution, so the formula for theta is equal to 1.22 wavelength upon capital D. So here 1.22 into 5 into 10 raised to minus 7 divided by 0.25, 5 on the 5, 0.05, that will be their division. So 1.22 divided by 0.05 into 10 to the power minus 7. So if we shifted the decimal after two digits, it becomes 122 upon 5 into 10 to the power minus 7. So what happened? See here, 5 on the 5, 5 to the 10, 2 is remaining, becomes 22, so that 5 for the 20, 2 is remaining, becomes 20, 5 for the 20. So we can taken as 2.44 into 10 to the power 1 into 10 to the power minus 7. So 2.44 into 10 to the power minus 6 radian. It will be limit of resolution or minimum angular separation. That's answer for the given example will be 2.44 into 10 to the power minus 6. Again, if we can solve the another example, that example will be a telescope is used to resolve two stars separated by angle of separation, that will be 5 into 10 to the power minus 6 radian. If wavelength of light is 6000 angstrom unit, calculate aperture of the telescope, means calculate its diameter. so that such type of question we can write as data. Here in this data, angular separation theta, it will be given as 5 into 10 raised to minus 6 radian. Wavelength of light is given as 6000 angstrom unit, 6 into 10 to the power minus 7 meter. And we can calculate the aperture of telescope, that is capital D. So that here a formula for limit of resolution or angular separation, it will be 1.22 wavelength upon capital D. The rearrangement, so here capital D is equal to 1.22 wavelength upon theta. Substitute their values, 1.22 into 6 into 10 to the power minus 7 upon 5 into 10 to the power minus 6. So first of all, we can multiply 6 to the 12, 1 is remaining, 6 to the 12 becomes 13, 1 is remaining, 6, 1 the 6, that is 7.32 divided by 5 into 10 to the power minus 1. Because minus 6 is shifted in numerator, it will be subtracted from minus 7. So 5 on the 5 here, 5 on the 5, 2 is remaining becomes 23.5 for the 20, 3 is remaining becomes 30, 5, 6 the 30, 2 is remaining and 5 for the 20. So here the answer for the question, it will be 1.464 into 10 to the power minus 1, means 0.1464 meter. So aperture of telescope, it will be 0.1464 meter. That is the answer for given example. So if again we can solve the example, that is find the diameter. Again, we can find the diameter of telescope, which can resolve the two stars separated by angle 10 raised to minus 3 degree. Here, 10 raised to minus 3 degree. Assume that wavelength of light, it will be 4000 angstrom unit. Here, if we can write a data, that will be angle of separation theta is equal to 10 to the power minus 3 degree. We know that 1 degree is equal to 0.0017 radian. So here theta is equal to 0.001745 into 10 to the power minus 3 radian. Wavelength is given, that is 4000 angstrom unit, and we can find out diameter, capital D is question mark. So limit of resolution or angular separation theta is equal to 1.22 wavelength upon diameter. So therefore diameter equal to 1.22 wavelength upon theta. So here 1.22 multiplied by 4 into 10 to the power minus 7 divided by 0.001754 into 10 to the power minus 3. So here the value will be, see, the value of 1 degree, that will be 0.01. So here value will be 0.01, value will be 0.01, value will be 0.01. So by shifting decimal point here, 2 for the 8, 2 for the 8, 4 1 the 4, into 10 to the power minus 7 divided by shifting the decimal point 1.754 into 10 to the power minus 5. So here 4.88 divided by 1.754 into 10 to the power minus 2. Using the logarithmic table, so we can find out log of 48 in 8. Its characteristic will be 0. So 48 in 8, it will be 6884. Subtraction 17 in 5, its characteristics will be 0. So 17 in 5, that is 2430, and in 4 it will be 10. So 2440. Subtracting it, 4 is there, 4 is there, 4 is there, 4 is there, 0 point, by taking antilog. If we can take antilog of 0.44 in 4, here 0.44 in 4, that is 2780, in 4, that is 383. So it will be 2.783 into 10 to the power minus 2 meter, means diameter will be 2.783 centimeter. That is the answer for given example. Again, we can solve another example. That example will be the minimum angular separation of star. Here, minimum angular separation of star is given. That is 4 into 10 to the power minus 6. When a telescope is used to observe them with an objective aperture, the diameter is given 12. Find the wavelength of light. We can find out wavelength. So again, if we can write the data, so data will be angular separation or limit of resolution is given, that is 4 into 10 raised to minus 6 radian. And here diameter is given 12 centimeter, means 12 into 10 to the power minus 2 meter, and find out the wavelength. So here we can see limit of resolution theta is equal to 1.22 wavelength upon diameter. So here wavelength is equal to theta multiplied by diameter upon 1.22. So here we can substitute the values. Values for theta, it will be 4 into 10 raised to minus 6 multiplied by 12 into 10 raised to minus 2 divided by 1.22. So here 4 and 12, 48 into 10 raised to minus 8 divided by 1.22. Again, we can use logarithm 1.0 point. If we can see log of 48, so log of 48, it will be 6812. Log of 12 in 2, it will be 0864. From 12, 8 is remaining. From 11, 4 is remaining. From 18, 7 will be remaining. 9 will be remaining. From 6, 5 will be remaining. 1. So here, by taking the antilog of 0.59 in 4 and 8 is in mean difference, 0.59 in 4, it will be 3926, and 8, it will be 7. So 3.92933 into 10 to the power 1 into 10 to the power minus 8. So here 3.933 into 10 to the power minus 7 meter, means 3933 into 10 to the power minus 10 meters, means wavelength of light which can be used will be 3933 angstrom unit. So that is the answer for given example. So again, an assignment is given. On first page, 5 examples will be given. In bracket, their answers will be there. If you can solve the 5 examples, again, the page number 2, it gives us 4 examples. Their answers will be given. So you can solve all 9 examples for your more practice. You becomes a perfect.